Spice Tropical Herbal Potpourri K2. It's not a new tea or energy drink.
It's synthetic marijuana, and a West Palm Beach shop was just shut down, charged with selling it. Chris Emma just got back from court, where the owner now faces a judge a short time ago, actually, Chris.
That's right, Paul. Well, Hidden Treasure smoke shop owner Monica Lee is facing multiple felony charges today after police say she sold synthetic marijuana to undercover Palm Beach County deputies.
It's the result of 3 months of undercover buying operations from the Palm Beach County Narcotics Division. The Hidden Treasure smoke shop in West Palm Beach, according to deputies, sold synthetic marijuana to two undercover officers. And now the owner, Monica Lee, is behind bars.
It was in a small tub. They scooped it out and then put it into a package and sold it.
The common brand names are Spice, Bath Salts, K2, Herbal Incense. And in this case, owner Monica Lee and her employee Hope Shipley are accused of openly displaying and selling a blend known as Mr. Nice Guy.
In some cases, actually what it is like a potpourri that is sprayed with chemicals, typically in China. And then they bag it up and send it over and sell it as a legal alternative to marijuana.
Florida lawmakers outlawed these synthetic drugs in March of this year, but it's still sold in many stores in our area.
Dozens, if not more, that are still openly selling the Mr. Nice Guy, Spice, and those other products that actually contain controlled substances.
The Palm Beach County Sheriff's Office are warning all these outlets to stop selling now because there are ongoing investigations. They will be arrested and they will be charged with felonies. From the studio, I'm Chris Emma, WPBF 25 News.